pudding I tasted before the monastery was a pudding of great achievements.
Okay.
I've been a university topper. Practically every semester I've seen the best. I'm a vocalist. I'm a guitarist. So when you enter into an auditorium full of people, you know, you start singing, start striking some chords on the guitar. Academically, you're doing well. Picked up by Hewlett-Packard for a great job. So tasted the pudding of achievements.